Second component is known as a monosaccharide sugar. Monosaccharide sugar, that is pentose sugar. Pentose sugar. Okay. So generally in DNA, deoxy pentose sugar is present. Deoxy pentose sugar is present in the DNA. Okay. But in that RNA, only that ribose sugar is present. Only that ribose sugar is present in that RNA. Okay. So it is a second component. After third component, phosphoric acid. Biologically, it is known as a phosphate molecule. It is known as a phosphate molecule. Okay. So totally in that nucleotide, nitrogen base, monosaccharide sugar, pentose sugar plus phosphoric acid. So that is known as that nucleotide. Okay. So these are the nucleic acids.